start to finish. Let's roll back the video and see what we got.